Hey guys, Zealot here.
Hi, it's Mikey.
We're just about to start a match. Thanks a lot for tuning in. We're at Curious 2 on Broad in Victoria. We're just about to try running a couple lists against each other that are fairly similar. He's doing a Jumpmaster with a Scout and a Star Viper with Nadru on a Z25. I'm doing Nadru on Z25 or Z95 with a Manru on the Jumpmaster and Forlom on the Mist Hunter. So the list will be in the doodly doo down below. You'll also notice the credits and links to our other videos. Yes, doodly doo is a thing. Google it. So I'm expecting, because Michael has actually flown a Star Viper a bunch of times and Nadru, I have never actually flown Nadru ever. I've only flown Forlom once. And I did pretty good with Forlom before, so I threw him into this list. I've done Jumpmasters before, and they've always worked for me. So I'm hoping with my typical Manru build, with Recon Spec, R4 Agro Mech, Deadeye, Proton Torpedoes, Action Munitions, Guidance Chips, and I put Feedback Array on her. I've never used Feedback Array, so hopefully I remember to use it. Manru, typical build, Guidance Chips, Adaptability Up, Glitter Stim and Cluster Missiles. And on Forlom, I have Zuckus, Sensor Jammer, and Juke.
Oh, I'm so scared of Juke.
And Juke has always done good for me.
Yeah, our Nadrus are pretty similar. My Nadru just has Veteran Instincts. His has adaptability, so my Nadru will fire first. So I'm feeling my Nadru is going to win in this battle.
Good.
I'm really worried about his Forlom. I'm just scared of that stress, and I'm scared of the Juke. And he also has Sensor Jammer, and that's going to bung me up a bunch. Feedback Array scares me because Guri's all about dodging.
And Sensor Jammer bungs up. I like that. I'm going to have to remember that.
Yeah. So I'm excited. I want to play. I want to shoot him up.
Okay. So here we go. Watch us, and we're going to kill each other. Manru versus Scout.
It's a lot of hits.
Right now, Michael has initiative, and we've already dialed up. So, I think the closest, the lowest pilot skill right now is your Scout at 4 with initiative.
Yeah.
So, go ahead.
Why not? All right, knock you down.
17 if they're base to base. So,
again, you straight
to gain a momentum. And then I'm going to single you out.
Okay, that's fine.
We'll take a focus.
So friendly models gain plus 2 tack against you.
Yeah, my 4 is Manru doing a 4.
Really, actually.
So, what if you're actually in that
So she charges in, and she'll take a focus, which gives her a second focus because of Recon Spec. And then you've got a 7 and a 9, right? So my 6 goes next. Forlom is also doing a 4.
Activating Egret. She moves up to here.
And he will take an evade. And then then you're 7.
What's his defense?
I'm dialed in. Are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Okay.
So it'll activate.
Take 2.
2 damage. All other models within 2 inches of them take 2 damage. They're all poisoned.
Which is marbles and tower.
I don't know if marbles is within 2.
Yep,
marbles is within 2.
I made a mistake.
Oh, no, sorry. This guy.
They're poisoned.
And then
my 8. Nadru is doing a 4 straight.
Egret. Yeah.
Okay.
Here,
2. My
2.
And I don't really care about anything. I'll just do a focus for now.
Oh,
little dodgy wodgy.
Wow.
4-inch dodge because she caused damage. And then because she caused damage at the end of her activation, she'll do another 4-inch.
There we go. Okay.
Cool.
Yeah.
She has the stress.
That's annoying.
Blue squadron pirate will.
Hunters.
And we'll take
him.
Okay,
yeah,
I got some shoots on Jakar.
Right off the bat.
You got nothing on the Drew. I got nothing on the Drew. But you got Guri at range 2.
Range 2.
Honor.
Okay.
Honor could walk up.
Alright, so I'm going to go 3 into your scout.
Okay, that's it. That's at range 2?
Yeah.
Yeah, hit the crit. And I take one crit, so that's a shield.
Yeah. And then
the jump master.
Fire control system gives me target lock.
Yeah, that wasn't just that already. Yeah, and I wasn't set on using the blue
squad.
But hey,
that's Guri done.
Guri's done.
Guri's done. So 4 long. He's only got a shot on Guri.
Six tap.
So that's 3 dice. Primary.
She's also within nope.
3.
Marbles is not.
Well, so
engaging you.
Yes.
Yeah,
five. With a single hit.
2 hits.
I get plus 2 time.
Oh! Juke one of those.
Minus 1 because you're in cover.
And I'll take a stress.
Cause a reroll.
And cause a reroll on your other one.
And your defense.
On
yeah, no, on just the one. Just the one. Yeah.
Did you
actually
add one for
him to knock
down?
I subtracted his
so you take a shield.
It's
oh, okay.
Okay. Your scope. Range 3 on manual.
Because all these things they have, they were all prayers.
Primary attack.
Okay. It's the exact opposite. They took all their prayers and just gave them all to them passively.
Notificators.
Yes,
wow.
Oh,
wait.
See, those also probably had more trouble with gators than they just
Okay, Manaru.
Now, Mark 3 is the agent.
That was range 2.
Oh,
yes. Oh, wait, I got a guess.
Yes, very much.
Range 3 and stuff. Guri has no tokens.
9 inches.
And within range 2, so I'm going to shoot a proton torpedo at Guri, which gives me a target lock.
Make sure you share him with the Emperor, man. Nobody wants to throw that
out. What's his armor?
My go?
Yep.
So that's 4 dice on Guri.
I can't cast something there.
He hasn't gone yet.
He has gone.
He has
gone.
Why did you have
he had one
left.
Jeez. Well, I guess I'll. I don't even need to spend the target. Although. What's that? I'm gonna just spend the eyeball. Because.
Well, I already figured that.
I'll hold on to the target lock.
Why do you think I shifted over?
4 hits.
What's that?
And
yeah.
Woo.
Might
not
be
so that's
these are the old
3 hits.
I'm playing against the hunters.
Great, you're not doing well.
Water? I mean, don't mark me and stuff.
Oh,
I'll show you.
Well,
my
hold
on.
All right.
That's not going to work because you're already snared.
Aiden has hit points.
So sweet.
That is a snare. Pit Tremolo and various other fellows. Yes, that's a pit trap.
It's not a snare, it's a pitfall. So he magically makes a hole appear in the ground for this guy to fall into.
I'm going
to
boost
that. So your scout's going first.
And then I have 3 influence left over.
Yeah,
he's a
fan turtle. And so his defense was,
yeah. I'm done.
Okay. His defense is
14.
Ooh,
no
one rolls
for
that.
Did they change
this? But you're going to touch the 4, which tracks another 2.
Do they
have anything
more?
So minus
4.
I have a
2
inch.
All right, so I have 5 now.
So I don't need to go out.
That's
over there.
My
okay.
4 has no
shots.
So I'm going to charge anyway.
TL title
means
he can only shoot forward. 15
dice.
That'll get me lots of damage,
hopefully.
Yes.
How 14?
And I go until I win 2, because I have a lot of
okay, so next off 2, I'm going to go in here and boost it.
Do you know what the price is going
to
be on the Imperial
back 5 dice.
On
plus 4 for charging.
Range 2 on
plus 1 for honor.
8, 9, 10, 11.
And plus two because of mount.
Focus that up and do we hit any
yep. Minus one because you're in cover.
This thing vomits acid at long distances.
Looking for teaser.
I don't know. And now.
Very delightful.
And take away one for armor.
However,
four is
going to advance.
That's a wraparound.
I got 1 point on it.
Launch another.
Nice.
You got half points.
However, I cannot boost it.
Well, actually, it's tooled up. I get plus one damage, so I do five damage,
yeah, you know what?
And then another three damage.
So this thing will give you.
Oh, lame. Well, at least you can take an action.
And I get a momentum for one of those.
Yeah.
If
please.
Well, all right, there we are.
Yeah.
So all right, spend one.
Okay.
Your scope.
Right,
attack again.
I wanted to drift.
Alright guys,
we
are.
Yep.
Two,
stability, plus
five,
one for honor,
one,
minus
two,
one
five.
Because you're in the forest.
Oh, to clear Gary.
Hold on.
I just
noticed
your dice box
is
only four.
It is, yes.
Okay,
so.
Wound!
Target.
Dableflare! Not dead until
and I will spend one.
Have you guys seen the.
In order to get rid of.
They are going to. Dirge of Mist, which gives them consent.
Yeah, this.
And,
we're done.
The part where
so basically,
they're
you're going dying.
To.
Yeah.
Shard.
Well,
I'm going
to
get
him to battle.
Wait,
I can
see
that. Like,
and then the action will
yes.
be.
Oh, God!
Oh,
I've seen like the Leroy Jenkins thing.
Okay.
Leroy!
Mannerin. He's given a one bank.
So I think you'll probably get initiative.
Yeah.
Unless you roll badly.
2 plus 3. I was expecting him to be right in front of me and cause me my jump master to bump. To tell you the truth.
I can't win. So.
Extremely strong.
Each of those guys gets 2 from the
party.
Let's. We'll do my double focus.
Let's do it.
Action.
Someone felt a little weird there.
And then.
I
got 6. He's doing a 1 straight. Root of my stress.
What is he?
I'm not sure if he's actually going to bump.
No, I think he'll be safe.
Nope. Oh, okay, so yeah, Carnivore doesn't even, it only gives you buffs.
I was actually wasn't sure about
so
that.
That's it.
So
you need
and he will take an evade.
I got it. So
I need a lead.
Your Starfighter.
How 13, so dice off 3.
1 straight.
Oh, I don't use it.
7
yes.
on 6.
So, my
2.
Then I will
really. Oh, I guess.
Take
I
a focus.
So his second attack?
Like,
oh, man,
that's
like, nope.
And
that is
the point.
His
charge.
His charge.
Only 5.
His charge.
Don't be military, though.
Okay.
Nope. Second attack.
That's
a hit. That's minus 3. That was not the charge attack, though.
The,
2 damage. He has 1 box. He's corroded. He might die during this phase.
You know where Joe
is. He has a 66.
He will attempt to target lock Gurry.
You're still in
the
snare.
How
does
he return?
Any movement, any range.
Yeah, position
of
the
position.
Actually, sorry, I'm not going to do Gary.
The only thing that doesn't is a place.
Yeah.
Is
gonna do
I had PTSD.
It's only minus
one. Checking the
and bleed.
The next
I said,
days,
it
was
such
a
scary
thing.
I'll
do
Manor. 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 Manor.
Target lock Manor. Or not Manor,
you're
scout, sorry.
Okay,
Nidru.
I can charge 8.
Yeah, immediately.
Okay, now you charge 6. Where to go?
Yeah, there can't be 5
conspicuous.
She's
like, after this. I at one point you're taking two, so you're going to
start going to
yes, certainly.
Which is enough for what you want.
And does not have a shot. Yours does.
Not when you drop, I was rolling around.
Yeah, so Nidru.
The fat gator is going to.
But as you would ask me, I went out, had a couple drinks, went to the side of the river we were supposed to go to, had a couple more drinks.
Yeah.
Responsibly said, I got duty tomorrow.
He's.
And it was kind of difficult getting back.
Actually, no,
it's
three.
And then I just.
Fire!
You might as well try.
Now, what?
Yeah, because it only affects dumpy ones that are on him anyway.
So
you go
to the
yeah, because it only affects me.
Lava ground, acid bath, the conditioning.
Okay, so. We'll do.
I like to get acid.
Actually, you know what? This is kind of crazy.
And just sitting in them being like,
what's up?
So,
there
you go.
Go ahead.
Who are you doing together,
guys? Three, you get four dice, and you got two focus.
Is this thing still?
Give me the bit.
I'll do your Star Viper. I'm just gonna do primary. Two dice.
Charge.
Oh, hitting a crit. I like it.
Whoa.
Sorry, what did I say? Did I say
Star?
Oh, sure. Okay. Well, that's fine then. No. Whatever you had there. Sorry, that was my mistake.
Let me know when you've ended your advance.
But you only get that once per turn.
Yeah.
And then
I actually meant him, but that's okay. That's okay. Okay, that was Nadu. You're Nadu. This is Star Viper.
Yeah,
he's going to
use advanced proton.
Yeah.
All of a sudden.
Five dice.
Oh, they got a 2-inch
There's really not much.
And Blaine turns into a focus.
Yep. Yeah.
Spend the focus.
Because it never came up before.
I knew that was coming.
All the fishermen have 2-inch.
Come on, give me two at least. Give me two. Give me two.
Yeah.
I'll spend the focus. So that's two. So that's 1, 2. So
3.
Yes. Two hits and a crit.
Okay.
Two hits and a crit. Okay, at least her procket is gone.
I will do
my guys. Four long.
So what's his power again?
Should have given 4 to
his range 2 on
the what's his power?
You can counter charge if somebody ends movement within 6 inches of him.
That's
he also has top high. I think he knocks down on
the
one.
Range 2. It's just iffy. It's too iffy. I'm not going to go on one off for it. You know what? I will do Hungary though. That's 3 dice against your 3 dice.
One basic melee or range attack against the model.
Two crits.
I am going to activate the fire.
And yep, juke turns out.
And then spend my focus.
So since he's already got snare condition.
And then
I'll charge him.
Oh, you're going to do the reroll?
I am.
Okay, so that happens before.
Here it comes.
Yep.
And he is allowed to boost that.
He's got 1 hit point.
So,
animal male.
So,
I'm going to force a reroll on one of them, on one of your focus.
Let's say something about it.
It says he's Isorian animal master.
Okay.
Apparently it's a mystery.
Oh, God.
It's a mystery.
And I spend my focus.
4, 2, so you're okay.
So I get 3.
And then your scout.
+4 for the charge.
Yep.
And my scout is going to go 3 into the guy in front of him.
+1 damage on playbook results if you're suffering from a snare condition. Your defense is reduced by 1.
So they're getting
+2
inches on the charge.
All right, and are you going to sensor jam?
Of course.
Okay, and then I spend
my focus.
Your
focus.
Wow.
God.
That's about right.
You're getting perfect rolls here for you.
Before?
Okay.
Yep.
I only got 1 defense. He always blank. And he's already shot, hasn't he? So I'll spend that. So that's 1 shield.
And now you're scared.
Now Manru.
2 more damage.
You're 2.
with the rabbit.
This one.
Okay, so Mender has already got a target lock on him. Wow.
I'll steal that one.
How many hit points do you got left?
No, not quite. He's got a scout and a star viper.
Oh.
I think the only close one is Nidru. Very similar build. Okay, so Mender is going to do 3 dice in front of Mary. On your star viper. And oh my god, I will target lock the whole freaking thing. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm not going to target lock the whole thing. Some of it. Okay, so, and then I'll spend the focus. Focus it up. What's that? And get another target lock.
So her kick score is 6.
Oh, yeah.
Needs a 4 plus.
So 2 hits.
Success. So I get him another momentum.
You do.
You need 2.
Mm-hmm. Ball goes to her.
Ball goes to her.
Oh, god damn.
Raz, you didn't do feedback, right?
Well, yeah, that's true. That's true. I should have forgot about that. I've never actually had feedback ray on any ship before, so.
Oh, yeah, it's a first time.
First time, so. I'm going to derp a lot on this.
Okay.
So, I'm going to dial it up.
No, in the end,
they're done. Oh, actually, end of the round. Before we dial it up. Ship at range 1. The only one at range 1 is this guy. I switch my stress over onto your
Gator military
jump
monster. What is that?
3 influence? Yeah, I'll spend 1 to let her do a dodge.
Yeah, I don't know.
Tonka,
whatever.
Tonka,
whatever it is.
Fringers. It's 24 inches into the cover. Into the rough ground.
Yep.
Is there upside to killing this guy?
Wow.
Okay. And then I'm
basically
done with throwing.
Basically, on 2 people that can do half master attacks.
4 hits. You know what? I will kill him. I will declare a...
Gary.
Yeah, Gary.
Mallet
could.
Gary. Gary shall be shielded by fire.
So
he's got 5 damage left, right?
6, I believe. 6.
Yep,
yeah,
six.
Well, we're
going to
go to
bed. Okay, he gets
so
11!
Armor piercing. He's only got
so
1 hit left.
What is its armor? It's 15,
shite.
Right?
It's base defense is 17 right now.
Whiffle!
Well, 15 gets half, and then
Whiffle
has plus 2.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Don't
so
yell Whiffle whenever you want someone to Whiffle back.
And again, Whiffle, so.
Oh, yeah, so I don't know, let's see if I can finish it off.
I'm a pal 7, so that's he's going to
try
half his armor. He's dead.
He's got boxes.
Oh, really?
You might have done much more, man.
Yeah, even though Aiden's like the only unique pilot.
So wait, what was it? It was dex minus 3.
Plus
yeah.
Plus
yeah. Plus okay,
plus
so he takes 3 damage.
Yeah, okay.
He's gonna charge enough that he can also engage him.
What
he's only worth 33, the other guys were 39.
Oh,
practice.
But these ones are...
Can I counterattack if I'm knocked down?
No.
I am done. So, when...
Bit of the paint has been
tripped
out.
Cannot engage enemy walls, cannot use character plays.
Okay, your...
Plus 1 for honor.
As long as
plus
I'm
one for
yep.
And
oh,
plus
4
for
honor.
Right?
That's what I think, yeah.
You get a point for this.
Nope.
They're basically
mm-hmm.
yeah, weird looking.
But at least you remove your stress.
And get a target lock.
2.
Oh, because you got the droid on there?
Yeah.
Oh, no, it doesn't need to be dominated.
Oh, you gave me that.
Yeah, that's mine. I'll take that one. I just bring a whole bunch because if I'm slinging them, I might as well.
That's what I do whenever I do that.
Oh,
he's one of the first.
Yeah.
I get 1 point.
You're doing 6?
Yep.
So he's taking out?
Well, it takes you 6.
Unless.
I get a score of 2 for that.
Oh, no.
And a momentum.
Yeah, so I get 1 point here. But because this guy, I met him earlier, so he's just out
of
the
way.
Like after I targeted him,
oh,
to be clear, when I couldn't affect it anymore. But.
Okay.
So there you go. No points
buddy.
Here, and he's not obviously.
I
want to
get rid of my poison.
Here,
it's
all you.
So, corrosion
yes.
No.
So, roll it just like you get a 1
okay.
or a 2, he doesn't die. Moros is dead!
Yep, here we go. My turn?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna activate your car.
I'm pretty stoked.
Can I check this guy out? Yeah.
He's gonna move 1 inch closer to you.
Sure.
Is he like a middleman?
Sure.
No,
And then we'll begin carving you up.
When he came back.
Ah, good call.
It is going to help
me. Is he?
Yes,
he is. You're going to sell my jump master.
He's going to declare a counter charge.
He's
going to
190 that way.
I will spend one to do a counter.
I want to keep questioning that. And he's sitting on my mantle. He's next to my mountain.
I'll reveal my plucker.
He's going to charge. What's his melee range? He's going to charge you such that.
Don't let that compel off the barrel. I'm not going to bother. So I will just do my double focus.
Not that I'm going to do anything back because he's going to knock me down because he's going to do about 25 points of damage. But at least I got these
slots. I don't know.
5 plus 4.
He's down to 3k. It should. It should because. Oh, yeah, it should. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you might as well.
Yeah, but then I don't get counterattack.
Actually, do it on the side.
If you're
throwing
so many dice, he's going to knock you down anyway.
But if you get knocked down, you can't counterattack.
Right. But it doesn't matter. What's your defense? So at least I get to use the
plucker. The defense is like 4.
Yeah, more plucker.
5.
If it was, like a 5 plus defense, maybe I would. Oh, yeah, how many dice you
want? It should, because on a 90,
plus the 4
on an angle, it'll just clear it.
Yeah.
I've done it before, so it's...
Because if you blow it,
that's true.
Yeah.
All right. Got other
your defense is 4?
Yep.
Do you have any armor?
Yeah. J card does not have armor.
So that's 5.
Did you get your knockdown?
I did.
No action
knockdown,
for him.
Doing
but, and then. Your Star Viper?
Well, that sucked.
Yeah, you read it?
Yep.
He's jumping back and forth between like doing this, but then I'm like, but what if he just brings his redrew up?
Which chances are I probably would have. Well, at least that stresses you.
Because now you get to activate him later, right?
Yeah. What is Jakar's? What is your leader's?
Nothing. Don't worry about
stress.
It.
I like it.
What's his defense?
Oh, and. Ah, oh, I forgot to declare it. Darn.
What's that?
My target lock.
Yeah.
From what?
From my torpedoes.
Fire control. Oh, you can have it. I don't care. Take it. Take it. Take your target lock.
Another fire on the fire it off tree. Anyways.
Alright.
Nobody stepped on the tree. Okay. Mine
to Drew.
He's doing a 1. But you saw that
coming. I really want to knock you down, so I'm just going to
hit him. I made my third unit Scorn, so they kind of look like Charmander.
Shite.
Yeah.
Your defense is 4, you said?
Yeah, so I've got a Q.
Do you have any armor?
Yep.
You.
How much?
1.
Four.
Well, that's only...
What do you think I am?
Oh, they're just...
That's 2 points of damage on you.
And then like, they, I have
to them. And I gave him a weapon. And I will attack again.
Oh! Nice!
I'll re-roll these. Drop this guy.
1. Nothing.
None for armor.
Nothing.
I get a knockdown.
Oh, shit. I really want to do that. He bumped him. He's not shooting. He is not shooting. He's the only fucking shot on me.
It is
yeah, I'll switch my turn.
So I stand up and you counterattack charge me, right?
No.
No.
I can only use that once.
Okay. Alright, well, he'll stand up then.
That's not the worst
or a different
way to do damage to beast.
And you're Nadru.
So Zorn has after back, so he just jumps over these guys.
You're Nadru.
Charge through Alley Hard.
Yeah. Flips over.
Yeah.
Speed 7.
Yeah, I was thinking like throwing in 2 Zeds or something.
Yeah,
that's not too bad.
No, he doesn't.
Yeah, I don't think you
will take
it. Is it funny if this guy was an elevator?
Target lock
or not?
Are you on this guy?
However, what's his defense?
Yeah,
his defense is 15.
What's her defense?
Drop a force on you guys.
Her defense is
awesome.
Okay.
Yeah, I just couldn't believe it.
What has he got for ordnance?
Cluster. I don't do anything else.
Yeah.
Bowen does the concussion.
I will activate retaliatory strike because
I tried that once.
Anyway.
I'm like, no.
Okay, so your Nadru shoots first at range 3.
Yeah, range 3.
He's only got one shot.
So it's 3 on 3.
3 on 3.
Swap the accuracy corrector for the fire.
Put himself in a forest. Then.
And then I'm going to spend my target lock.
Yeah, it doesn't matter, but there you go.
Yeah.
Okay, so yeah, I'm going to whack him on the head with his target.
Okay.
I need a very large number.
That's pretty dangerous.
And then we'll start attacking.
Sorry,
counterattack?
Oh, come on.
That's 15 exactly. Lucky. I have a mana 5.
Wow.
Nice.
How easily can you
That's why I hate defense dice. They always fail me. Always.
Add an additional.
It's only when I It's the same for me. It's only when I got like.
Brutal.
Yeah.
So
when
I
attacking, roll one fewer attack dice. Oh, yay, action. Roll one attack dice. God damn.
Right, so I have
defense is 2 with 2 armor.
And then your Nadru.
4 results?
2 is
Yeah, my Nadru.
Which is not enough.
God damn it.
I think I do
Range 2.
Whoever you're shooting
at. No, then
you got a range of 2, don't you?
Yeah.
Oh, screw it.
Oh, cluster.
I know, but, I'm not, I can't stay far enough away. I don't care.
Is that way
at this point?
Correct.
At this point, I'll do it. I'll do the cluster. Gotta get rid of, actually, no, I won't. No, I won't. I'm not going to do the cluster. I'm just going to do 2 dice.
Now, to push out of the way, does that doesn't trigger my attack ability.
And I'll spend the target lock.
Which
I think is pretty awesome.
Then with
so I hit the crit.
Another point, I'll activate Sunstrike on Pharaoh.
No. Oh!
And I'll spend 2 to do arrow to the knee on
crit, and he's down. Wow.
You tried, Brew.
You got over this guy's brick.
So there's your V's.
My V's.
Success.
Yep.
And it's another momentum. Takes 2 damage.
Yep. Which is 1.
Okay.
Yeah, 14.
So that was my Nadru. Your Nadru already went.
So now you're
4 long. Bring in the pain, hopefully. 4 dice primary.
4 5 6
On your jump master.
7.
You do miss.
So what I should have done with the car is lady trap.
Oh, come on. 1 hit.
But
Wow!
Extremely
one hit hits, one
shield. Now my guy. I think that's range 2 on both of them. No, range 3 on you.
Marbles,
2 up.
Range 3 on you, range 2 on you. So I'll do the range 2 on him. Unfortunately, I only get 1 dice because he's freaking critical.
Here.
And one hit.
He's got 6, so he's going to move all the way over.
Wow.
Free shield.
Okay.
And I'm just going to toe inside
here. My turn.
Just for fun.
I want to take
2 inches of movement.
Say again?
Minus 2 inches of movement because he's now within the forest.
Range 1. Damn.
So three dice.
Three dice.
Here we go.
He's rolling really good on attacks. Really good. Okay, 2 dice.
I did.
You use it.
And whiffle again. I've whiffled every time on defense. Every time.
That's we've already established.
That's why I don't choose ships that have agility. So that's 3.
So I can attack.
Yeah, I guess the defense dice can't betray me.
What's his defense?
His defense is a mighty 3 with 2 arms.
At least I took out a Star Viper.
She's gonna snap
after she got her ordinance.
Oh no, she has to damage someone. What's Marvel's defense?
Marvel's defense is 4.
Yeah, so they're
going to
do their
norm
with 1
arm. And hang on, at the end of the round,
fire.
I flip right, my stress over here.
Snapfire
at
Marbles.
There's been an eater. So this guy is no more here.
Nope.
No more 3 here.
Should try another Snapfire at Marbles.
Not 7.
Defense is 12.
Takes two damage and is poisoned, but he's already poisoned.
You're ahead on points.
Not by much.
Might be going down this maintenance phase.
4-inch dodge out.
Oh, he's got
another half to do her move. 12.
Okay.
She's
taking a
grace.
Cool
and
Terry's got a single hit point left.
Oh, he did. Well, I mean, he hits tough ones.
Yes, he's got all the droids that are still
this
in the map.
This tree does all exist.
This is another 6-inch move.
Honestly, I'm not
the targeting astro
back. Puts her
within 8. I'm on the DR-75 specifically for the droids.
As long as
spend any points to kick.
R5P9 goes on Poe. Goes on Poe.
Perfectly.
We'll see if we can score.
How many dice?
She kicks with 3.
You get another targeting astro back.
13, 14.
No, you don't. You get Hobby targeting astro
back. What? Aww.
Yeah.
You got it.
Goal!
Four points.
Yeah, 4 points.
Who am I going to give two?
Does that end her activation?
That ends her activation.
Oops, sorry.
So I have to move her before you do. So does the Gault come back on the field before my activation ends, or does it come on after?
Yeah, so I will take it.
Sorry, what's the question?
This is that. At the end of her activation,
I get to do another 4-inch dodge.
Oh, 4-inch dodge.
So
I was thinking too.
You hold it until the end of turn.
That's right, because her activation ends and that triggers something else.
Yes, their cleaver has a 2-inch melee, and then their bite is
back into the end of them.
Cover of the obstacle.
It'll be close though.
These three are me.
Yeah.
Wow.
I'm going to
case it. Actually, it'll be really close.
That will be my last activation.
As long as you have a white.
Oh, yeah. Oh wow!
Yes, that'll be awesome.
That's gone. Target lock.
It's honor's clear 6.
Target lock him.
Yeah, I could sprint and kiss.
Then.
And then, okay.
At least I keep them respectable.
But I could kick and have Flint spend 2 to do a snap kick. That is possible.
Oh, and I get a momentum for 4 years old, don't I?
You do the thing.
Because then if you clear them, then you'll get the point.
Okay.
Yeah,
my guy. Doing a 190 again.
Bored?
And again, it's pretty much the most offensive.
I don't like that was hit. I just hit, that's why I
screamed.
Oh, okay.
Here's mine.
Yeah, you're good.
And get a double focus.
Now it's
Oh, right.
Here.
I was like,
is that the blue?
Yeah, it's
got I think it might be mine.
Okay, so
okay.
I imagine you have a second attack.
Because my
yes.
two are.
Oh, second attack.
Hit the
yeah, mine are
receiving
the two.
Okay, well then this one's doing mine.
Nice.
By this game, get a free turn.
Direct shot.
We're both on the same pilot initiative, aren't we?
Yeah, I feel ya.
Simultaneous
fire.
That guy's down?
No, he didn't get touched.
Can you move
your
out there?
Nidri's gonna take me out.
That way?
Yeah.
From the ball?
Yep. It's okay, don't worry about it.
Shite.
Every time you upset.
Well, I'm
I'll just
get
the double focus.
So, might as well go for.
Okay, 4-long.
Tower.
Yeah.
He's like, do I get staff discount on that? And I look and I'm like,
he should get 2 activations.
So, not only do you value me at $80, but you wanted to know if you could get 30% off of that.
4 like, plus 2 times. Sure.
Mine.
And he takes an evade.
Alright, well, that was rather well executed.
These are the guys in the back. These guys are
going to,
like,
punch. Okay, and then mine to Drew. You're going to cause a bump.
Tower's going to saunter over.
Okay.
And
so
now
they
I'm going to pick
Sanjika. Matt 7.
And he's going to pick on Jacob.
Okay.
For some reason. That's the first guy.
So
let's
five.
Just.
You're good.
Don't want me to mark my
How?
It's 5 dice.
It doesn't really matter. It's
plus 1 for marbles.
Second guy.
Plus, because you're not
there. Right there.
What? It's plus 2 attack. Against
and you're in the Drew.
Third guy.
Yep, crush me.
That's actually, they are.
Your defense is.
4 plus.
Bounce.
Two plus.
That would be worse.
Alright, well, you're
going
to get that point this turn.
And you have any armor?
Jacob has no armor.
That's 5. I'll do.
Target lock.
Two points of damage to you and get your hammer.
Ooh!
So that's range 3.
Okay.
And then honors go.
Yeah.
You could. What's his defense?
Yeah,
wait, you could move that guy back.
His
defense engaged is
6.
Your
Nadru
goes first.
And
Nadru
is
on turn.
Sashay up.
Okay. So that's range 3.
Yeah.
Okay.
These guys.
2-on-3. Attack you once. So she gets 6 dice.
Come on, give me one.
From Alan.
Give me one.
One for Tower.
No.
Yay, I got one. Wow.
You're fine.
My Nadru.
Marbles is engaging you.
You only shoot at your Nadru.
Range 3.
So same thing.
And marble.
2-on-3.
She gets plus 2 damage.
And ooh, hit and a crit this time. And ooh, whiffle. Hit and a crit. So your shield's gone. Okay. Four long. Four long looks like he's got
marked.
6
points of damage.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I do think
he just okay, so 4 dice. Primary.
Plus 1 for tooled up.
Yeah.
And plus
come on,
Forlorn.
You can do it, buddy.
Oh.
Come on, Forlorn.
No, we can't.
Yes, you can.
No, we can't.
He's my guy. Oh, I like it. 3 hits.
Solid.
3 hits.
Okay,
again,
so
right?
The dice minus 4.
Yeah. Spending
on
the
contract.
Yeah, on the contract scout. And I juke it. Juke ya.
I'll tell you when you're rolling. That's
3.
3 hits.
So this guy.
That's rough, but I'm not complaining.
How much damage?
Juke is awesome. Actually, his Forlorn's ability.
So you should be able to take him out.
He's been K-turning every turn.
Now it's 3.
There
you
go.
Well, not every turn, but he K-turns, links his
turn.
And then
3 dice.
And you have 6 left.
Yeah.
On who?
I will do
2
points.
3 and then another
3. 1. Ooh. Could be going down.
Yeah.
And
could be going down.
Two of those, I'm going to tell Marbles to take
a you have definitely rolled better on attack roll.
Okay.
I need at least one.
But
I get one momentum.
Yes. And
you
have to remember now. With
unbelievable, eh?
Yeah. And that's
harsh.
So you can't just tough forever.
She didn't even get her ordinance off.
Yeah.
I couldn't get within range 2 or 3 of anyone.
Too close.
2.
And I whiffle them every single attack.
Okay, so
every single
now.
One.
You and defense dice don't
shoot. I know. 16. Brutal.
Dice off 4.
Brutal.
You roll 5 to kill him. Bitch is dead.
Alright. Yeah.
You have it.
Brutal.
Long enough, dude. Thank you.
I hope you win.
Okay, so that's yours.
I can take damage.
Okay, so.
Flint, how much is bleed again? 3?
Bleed is 3 and then comes off.
1, 2, 3.
This guy can see that back gator.
Yeah, no problem.
Now it takes
my
another
red
2.
Yep, yeah, no problem.
Tower
hey,
takes
so
your
so
what?
Is 14.
Yeah,
my hand.
You're
whoop.
Shooting him.
Yeah,
that took a tour.
Oh, yeah.
Damn.
Seven.
So, 1 for Marbles, 2 for Tower.
Okay, so we sweep.
2 for Mallet, 3 for
yep,
Honor.
So,
you get plus 1 influence because
already
of
did.
Your goal.
Yeah,
okay.
2
for Brick. And 2 for him now.
That shit over his shoulder.
What's that
to
do?
20 minutes left, gentlemen.
To do. Yeah, you. No,
and over his shoulder.
20 years.
Just
pin
him over
his.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Yeah,
he's
that's
got
here.
Not
right,
much
so
left.
It's skinned him over his shoulder.
6-7, and he's engaged, so misses.
Yeah,
it,
so I
nearly, it nearly hits, but it skins him over his shoulder.
Yeah, no, it might hit my guy instead.
Your dice really hate you.
They hate me.
They hate you.
They're rolling really hot lock and load. Like,
oh, yeah.
Ridiculously hot.
Yeah. Hot
but
enough
only get
you
one
can start to rely on it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
You get one free
nice.
Time.
Like, oh,
so I could
there?
Decide to bring them back on?
You
and then
could.
Now they're just.
Do
you
do that now?
You're doing more damage to yourself than I'm doing.
During your
yeah,
maintenance phase.
Now they're only really hot.
During my.
During your maintenance phase.
Maintenance phase?
Now,
admittedly, apparently this list is really hard to shoot.
Okay. You're a go.
So that's
my
event.
It is.
Okay,
so I can return players to the pitch.
You can.
Yeah.
And
they appear where?
They appear within their
so
jog from the edge.
Or no, from the deployment zone, actually.
Yeah.
So they can come off that side.
Every warlock has a feat that they can use once per game.
Yes.
Place it
from
out
the edge of the
deployment
zone.
Yes.
Yes.
Their game
yes. From the edge of the deployment
zone.
We
haven't used either of our feats yet. I should have on my first turn.
Okay. So this is the deployment zone.
Alright,
Yelp goes first.
From anywhere.
Basically, the more I murder her stuff,
on the edge of
the
board.
Behind this line, right?
It's true.
Yep, behind that
yeah,
line.
Yeah,
on the edge
of the board. Right?
Well, at least
so I could
know
start
after.
7 inches from here?
Free cherry lock.
On the
yeah, that's true.
Well, I see what you're saying.
Oh, is that a green option
yep
for you?
Yeah, it is. With unhinged astromech.
Sure.
Who's which, how are you getting the target lock then?
With my, with K4 security door.
Oh, okay. K4 speed.
K4
says,
take target lock. Who cares about action tonight?
Yeah, on a green maneuver.
What was it actually?
Because
they're
you don't get an action. Your template went over a.
Nice try.
But you do have to roll the dice.
Yes, it is.
And I'll take it.
You know what? I'm not confident in that.
Sure will. 2 hit points left on it.
Three.
Oh, that's right. He's got more health.
5 health. Yeah.
Unless you shoot him.
I didn't clock that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you roll your guys.
My guy.
Oh. His arm is 40.
You got doggy care?
Okay, so he's doing a 4 straight.
Oh, he's just tough. He's tough.
Alex, be careful, please.
Can I go with my 4 straight?
I can't remember.
September.
I was actually expecting you to go that way, so.
That'd be some changes.
Oh. Yes.
No.
Yes.
You should be.
So it's not so much you're gaining a child, you're gaining a new miniature.
No.
Pathfinder.
Yes.
He has a
one that will take
five
up all of my
power.
Change
of
scale.
Yeah,
change
of
scale.
That's
right.
It gets bigger and it gets
archaeal
more expensive.
He's
14
points.
And then the Drew does a 1 straight.
I will recommend getting a carrier.
It's a tough,
like a,
yeah,
like
yeah.
A,
it's
oh,
yeah,
no, 100%.
Yeah, it's just a ball of meat.
Like, watching folks with their frickin' strollers trying to get on the bus.
And the Drew will target lock.
Going,
hey,
idiot.
Yeah, no, that's the...
That's
yeah.
The first
guy.
Really?
Yep.
Cool.
Kids love
Nadru. Nadru will.
Yeah.
Everybody loves watching a dad watch.
Terry Lark is doppelganger.
Over to me.
Yeah,
some
people
like
me.
That's
you.
Cool.
I've done damage to myself.
11.
Okay. So my go,
eh?
Oh, no.
My guy's going down first.
Do you think so?
He has initiative. He has feet fires first, yeah.
He's got feet fire on there?
Nope. Dice off 5.
He could put
the Flint's in trouble.
Wait.
There's opportunity for him
Flint
to just mess
yeah
it right up.
The ball, but he can't kick it.
He did it.
On
right.
And
fire! Creep!
On fire!
Four.
Four.
Yes,
four.
You are beyond range.
Okay.
Okay.
Eight.
So
he could take a party shot.
One
like
there.
Four dice.
Okay.
He's
not
dead.
14.
Oh. Yeah. No. Never mind.
He's dead.
Log, eh?
I know. But he needs the momentum.
Nothing.
Stuff.
Well,
he's
oh,
wow.
And you've
2 hits. You can pull this off, buddy.
Hate me.
Burning
wow
tree.
Yeah,
my
burning
dice
yeah
always fail.
No. You know
they do.
This time they're not going to. This time they're actually going to fail.
I just can't remember if that was.
He did.
Let's have Mallet.
The universe is leaving itself out after Lock and Load.
It was earlier this week, right? Or was it last week? Shit.
And I don't think we're on
has
a
shot.
God damn.
Mallet's gonna walk up.
Yep.
And he gets the ball as he walks up.
And I
can't
even
do that.
He's
target
down
lock.
There you go.
Can't
there you
fucking
go
sensor down.
His
you
armor is 12.
And
so
that's it for the round, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, you...
I can roll.
Yeah.
He's dead.
Doesn't matter. I'll spend that.
Yes.
He will
use
these dice
and no
have
to touch.
Take a
mm-hmm
shot.
Okay. I'm suggesting. Don't use those dice.
No. Okay.
Because
then
I've
done all of my damage.
We'll see. Don't jinx it.
All of it.
Don't jinx it.
Wow.
I whiffled on all the rolls with
just
my every roll.
Quiet 10 times and then you'll
know
whether it's you or the
I know. Well, I whiffled on every dice roll.
Your,
all attack mm and all defense.
That's terrible. That's terrible.
All single
so
you.
Oh, yeah.
Who's your warlock? Close.
Yeah, but
mm-hmm. Just watching the war machine, you know, yeah.
Who's,
yeah,
can you tell who's winning? Because I can't.
No,
dial it up.
We're tied.
Oh,
yeah?
You do have
4-4.
Nice.
We're there?
Hey, Alex.
Them.
Be careful. Don't hurt the minis.
He's going to kick the flint.
You're getting a little close there.
Okay.
His kick is 6 inches.
Okay. Fahad's in the left.
I don't want to have to sell you to pay for her minis, okay?
Oh, yeah, I don't have line of sight. Yeah. So he's
you
not
need to sell all
to
of them, just a couple organs.
I know,
you don't need all of them.
Tower.
It's the
devil.
Yeah, you can live with a lung.
Yep.
That's right, a one kidney, a lung,
yeah,
part of your liver, it's
yes,
fine.
Two dice.
Yep, your liver will grow back. Actually,
and
that's a renewable resource.
He's young,
yes,
so grow more. Yeah.
Yeah, like, you know, babies, maybe lose a finger and grow back.
That's right.
All right, we'll activate your care.
There you go.
We can test out the threshold. Yeah.
You're really two for charge.
This is my old regiment.
Full charge, like quarter of an inch.
They're really making
sure. Get your scope.
I
know chance of those getting a bonus where to go is
not.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
You are male, right?
Why?
It's one every column, and then
if you are male, I get a plus one to my defense because I look so good.
I am male.
Okay. My defense is now four. What's one
okay.
It's like Midas, but not.
And I am going to spend one religion to make it from the
five. So you're 5 plus?
I'm 5 plus.
Alright, I'm rolling 10 dice. So I can roll one of your armor.
Oh, doing a 290.
He gave a focus.
That's a terrible roll.
He already went.
That's a bad hit.
He ran around.
Oh, my defense is one less than the snare.
Right,
you count 4s are high.
4s are high?
Yeah, that's better.
And he will...
It was the assassination.
Yeah,
like,
well,
wait a minute. We're not
sure
if
we can figure
it out.
Well, I guess
you missed both your assassination.
So, at that point, there's no way to watch all my grease off before the dog moaning, so they sent two other guys over to help.
So, I will do.
So, it looked the same.
We'll take the target lock.
I'll do two,
and I'll gut the string him. So she's minus four movement, minus one death.
Ouch.
Then I'll attack again.
And start a combat phase where he's Blitterstim.
Attack with death three.
Death three, yeah.
And fire with death three. Customize. No extra die. Just three.
Oh, what a dog with that!
Can you use your custom missiles?
Yay!
Oh,
crowd goes wild!
What's that?
Legendary momentum.
I've only been using primary
weapons. Really? Do one damage.
Okay.
When I was here, I threw four dice.
And I will dodge an inch
away. And then I spent my target lock to
okay.
roll.
Oh, okay.
Four,
I didn't know that was your primary. Okay.
Yeah,
Great
to
do.
Oh, my
God. I just set like 100 into the queue. But you weren't even at range one, though, were you?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, you were. Awesome.
Your turn.
So, go ahead.
Howl 13.
Oh, wait. Oh, you have to roll a hit. Sorry.
And I'll sensor jam one.
And Claire's jam takes effect.
Okay.
And I'll use my guidance chip.
Okay.
So three.
He's dead.
Okay. One of their dice. Come on, give me a freaking evade! Woo! And I should spend that.
Brick is gonna go.
That's one shield.
No.
Brick is gonna charge this spell.
Second volley.
Are you charging, Theron?
Yeah.
I'll download the Lord of the Rings and watch it.
So, minus two movements,
no,
so my turn.
And I'll send down one.
And clear to stand.
Oh,
yeah. Small
and I got one dice. You still got two shields.
And
all right, so one shield.
Your turn.
Not too bad.
So,
okay,
plus four for charging.
I have a ranged two shot on your scout with three dice.
That's enough.
One hit.
Of course it is.
We're gonna reduce like 2,500.
One dodge.
Is that dealable for you? We'll break it into chunks.
I'm
going to
fire two back at
you.
That's
okay.
It.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'll force you to spend the sensor
dial.
Okay.
Okay.
Turn your card.
Damn.
They were like, I'm
going
to reduce this view at all.
All right. He's been on a roll. One shield.
Get to there.
Well, that's
right.
Okay. That's easy. Can you knock down?
This is inevitable now.
At least three successes.
I'm
going
to draw.
Loyalty. That better be asking. So, you're on customer four.
Oh, no. Just down to Furlong here, right?
Well, he rolled amazing, though. He rolled all of aids.
Oh, wow.
Go Furlong. Keep it up, buddy.
Shot missiles at him, and he maxed out on all his dice. And... I only take three shields or something like that and throw a lot of all his attacks.
Yeah, yeah. 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 Here's my defense
boy.
Yeah.
So,
yeah.
Makes
you have a...
That's a cucumber.
Nope.
Do you have a rebel?
No.
A backstrike's worth it.
And one armor.
3 damage?
I am not up.
And then this one, yeah, he can't.
Four is 3 damage, so I will do 3 damage. And get a momentum for that. And then I get a momentum because I took you down?
Yep.
And I get 2 points for that?
You do. Cold blood, or whatever it's called now, or something, they can re-roll this attack rolls against living models. And these two get back strikes.
Okay. He doesn't plan it, they're on this.
Oh.
Yep. Power 13.
No,
she
just
vaporized instantly.
Yeah. I mean, she's got boxes, but she's armored 12.
And then,
free target lock. She's range, and it's not.
I realized I was a bit paranoid, but it needed to happen.
Yeah.
Because now this is
happening. Well, spend one to activate his heroic play. And grant Zerola.
Yeah, okay, cool.
The sun fauna.
Okay, I do a 4 straight.
And you close the place up. Did you guys want to go to my place so that you two can have a game?
No, I'll be having it at home. I got to get up early tomorrow because we're launching a bunch of stuff.
Okay,
so that's done.
And
he's done. We're done.
Your turn.
They are done.
His original tail extended that far out. So I snapped it off and used the black eye grass because
he's going to take.
It's like Log of the Ancients, but worse.
So I could.
Okay. Beginning of combat.
Yeah,
I'm gonna glitter sting.
I don't love the idea.
I'm gonna glitter sting.
That could end the way in one layer.
Range one attack.
Okay.
Oh wow.
Yeah, it's gonna be awful.
Sure.
Four dice.
Okay.
Power for you.
Yes, yeah.
Okay.
He's going to do.
God.
What's my attack?
Focus grid.
Okay.
This is base touch stuff.
One dice. And I'll spin the evade and take the one crit.
Hermelius. Yeah, he's going to be in the way.
Reduce your agility by 1. Oh, God.
Oh, no.
He only had an agility of 1.
Oh, no. No, he's got nothing.
Okay, so Forlom. It's glitter stem. I think that's a range.
He's in the way.
Three.
Yep, so that elevates it 5.
It's okay. 3 dice.
You can take him out.
No, I can't. Well, I can if he whiffles, but he hasn't been whiffling. He's been rolling good.
You got it. You can do this, buddy.
Okay, so I have to get a perfect roll.
I have faith in you.
And that ain't it, but glitter stem flips out.
Was
that
a good
yes, because I was about to take him off.
Jesus.
So, Zerola.
Marble.
Out dice hard tonight.
Zerola.
Mike's always got hot dice.
I know.
Give him a... Midnight
he's
offering.
Personally, I think he's bumping them when he's got his hand over them.
Another midnight offering. Now he can move out.
He just shakes with their hand.
Range
and
attack. Seven.
Blessing of the
2 dice.
Oh yeah. 2 dice.
Then he shoots somebody.
But if he moves out, he gets plenty more.
Okay, so
wow.
Are you familiar with it?
You don't get surprised.
He's got tons
of different.
At the end of the round, he's going to go over to him.
And then he can do his
thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, his focus is gone, by the way.
Or you could just wail on Marbles.
Marbles was the next one. That's what the hive was for.
Yeah.
That's why I need to get him out of the way.
Yeah. That's why I was trying to knock him down with Malik. But
actually, I'd just get him to stand up. Yeah, I'd have to shoot some of these.
Cool.
So
awesome.
But at least now I got to use the legendary place.
God damn.
Yeah,
that's
what you're doing. I have 2 heroic.
God damn it.
The
which one?
Use the block card.
Yes.
Okay.
I should have dropped the pitfall between me and.
Right,
but he was already snared. So it wouldn't help much.
Here's my jump master.
Just giving him bleed.
Yes!
Okay.
You would definitely knock him down.
That I mean, he likes to stay close to each other, so that hole hit him and do 2 damage to
poison everyone.
It's brutal. And there's really no way I can get around with that because I have so much synergy. Like Tower does well against knockdown, so I want him to go against people that have already been attacked.
They're just gonna advance. So Buddy here will stand up and give up his movement.
All about order of operations sometimes, right?
Damn it.
And it was worth it to bring Jakara and Hearn on because you were close enough to...
Absolutely. And you gained the momentum, the influence
in order to do stuff.
Which I needed, and then I needed I needed them to go first so I could generate the momentum.
For everything else.
For everything I could do.
And then Calvin gains...
You are definitely getting used to this game very, very well.
And he can cast a spell after every time he gains a fury from his feet. He's going to launch a bone shaker through him into this guy here.
Man, that knockdown is so annoying.
It is.
Engage with that.
It really is.
Wait till you play the Brewers.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, the Brewers knocked down.
No.
Well, I was eyeing the Morticians.
Morticians are pretty
It's either do this or die, so I'll just do this and die.
Are you thinking of this
Morticians? They're really good at controlling
thing.
Some silence can
take them.
I'm
good at that was six, but whatever. So that's how 13.
Okay. Yeah, I should have done that with tower.
Yep. Looks like he's dead.
I can shut up.
He doesn't have an attack, does he?
Ah, shit.
I can reanimate him.
Can't do that.
Yeah,
that's auto death.
So Calvin,
yeah, I think because you are getting used to this game very well, that Morticians might be a good team for you.
Maybe.
Because you can...
I was looking at them and the momentum shift.
Yeah.
Like that looked like something where if you're fighting the butchers, you just momentum shift on them.
Auto death or auto death? Let's see. I'll choose auto death. Actually, I have one shot.
There's one way you can get out of this.
No, there isn't.
Gamble flip!
Too bad we have record.
I didn't say he was going to pretend I didn't
know. Evil bastard.
Well done. Sorry, yeah, it does. Totally does.
I'm still for 20 minutes.
In which case, you won't have okay, in which case, I won't realize that. I will give up his...
I like that when when it looks like it's not going to happen to take everybody out.
Yeah.
Hey,
I can shift quickly over to scoring a goal.
Yeah.
Sick and she puts the thermometer in his mouth. Like, I still don't believe it.
Ah!
It takes 2 hours.
Like a regret doing that.
Yeah. You just realized I'll be back this afternoon.
Oh, yeah.
Move. Yeah.
Dodge.
I'm going to go for barrel roll then.
Did you get like a fight on the way over here?
Huh?
You got like a.
You got like blood all over you.
I was playing I was playing tag in the woods today with the kids.
Tag and I wouldn't admit to that.
Looks like you lost.
Well, you just said that on camera, dude.
Hey, he said tag.
Did all the kids end up at home?
Hey, now.
They're all picked up by their parents.
Jeremy.
Okay, well, that's good.
I'll set up the table, and you can start playing.
Your turn. My turn. I'm doing something really crazy. I'm doing a 3K.
Oh, you're going to turn around and try to nail
one
nail
the
Drew.
8 points. Okay.
It's the only shot, I have a living.
It's too bad he shoots first.
I know.
But...
I can feel
but the sadness is,
then I was going to win because I was going to take.
I was going to end up on the asteroid.
So what do you think
if I didn't, I wouldn't actually have a shot at him.
So
no matter what I did, I was either on the asteroid or have no shot at him. Or I do this, and at least have a shot on the Drew.
So you have to turn around and maybe get a shot on the Drew.
You
have 2 hit points left.
Not long enough.
Oh, nope.
Yeah, hold on. We're at
10 minutes.
You get it even
it's
if
7 minutes.
It's
like
not
and
so
I should
have
called it.
Go take. Yeah, I'm auto dead here. Actually, all he needs, he'll get his perfect roll.
There's a webcomic called.
Oh
yeah,
no, she might purchase it. She got the joke, right?
Yeah, he's
got
the joke.
Well,
they're not.
Oh, it's not.
I
thought it was range on.
They're not open on.
3 days.
You can also tell I'm doing project management because I'm doing project management.
Oh no! Really?
Yeah, no agility from the threat.
He's gonna kill you.
I know, he rolls perfect.
Because this
he did roll perfect!
Yeah, he rolled pretty well. I went
and
up for the lead sword.
Okay, no agility. I can't sensor jam a crit.
I don't think I'll bring
in
sensor
jam.
I can't sensor jam a crit. He's already.
That's a lot.
Okay, so hit the crit.
Yeah, it's all about
the crit. 100%.
starting around after you receive this card, treat your status skill as zero.
At least you move first.
I get to shoot.
I might hit a bird.
At and Drew, three dice.
They can choose range one.
No, range two. And he's been rolling hot with his defense stuff. So, and I haven't been rolling hot.
Incredibly good hammer.
Although on him I've been rolling hot. Come on! And I almost went for that.
They just have regular bread.
One hit. Never mind. He's still in.
And this is
well, now
you're
done.
This is where, yeah, two dice turn each three.
The best hamburger bun I've ever had because it's got the bacon.
Well, at least I got a.
He's got no action.
Just put the burger on top. I get sensor jammer and I get an agility.
And I have a big bag of popcorn chips.
Are you going to shoot?
I went to Costco.
Two dice. You don't have to. You don't have to.
It was like $5.
So you get three? So you get one.
I get one. And my sensor jam.
And I don't know why you can.
Well, you can try to come on.
Try to dodge.
Actually, he's been doing good on his dodge. Yep. He can dodge. He can do it. Come on.
It?
Yep. Yeah,
he
does.
Oh, my God.
It ain't over, folks. It ain't over.
No, he's stressed. He's stressed.
He's stressed, and Nadru will shoot first.
Because Nadru's going to K turn.
He moves first. I'm going to try and slip it past you. Without unplugging anything here.
That's okay. If that laptop guns unplugged, it's got at least enough battery to do it. So,
to finish yeah, but then I trip, fall, smash it, everything.
And then I'd feel horrible.
And then
actually, I actually thought we were going to be at range one when you moved up. I was counting on that because I wanted to sling my stress on to him. And then I was going to freaking K turn it after that.
No, they don't.
They roll high against me?
Yeah, when she's attacking herself.
Low against
Okay, so then this is a.
I move first. God damn. God damn.
But they are all corroded, so they're probably just gonna die after.
Can you be okay?
Shite.
I don't think you need that particular one.
Target is
going to
just
exhale. It's going to be right freaking behind him.
Hope the game was victorious.
The bomb crog?
Yeah, I was trying to switch over.
Did you see it all at the end of my
chips? Why do they all look so different? They all look different.
And then if you don't get someone over here, I'll get another one.
Yeah, honestly, yeah. The Imperial's got it where it's at.
So, well, it's just, let's figure out one. It's like, okay,
the rest are just variations on that.
Yeah, you take the TIE Fighter. Okay, so there's your
Imperial Defender. What are you doing? He'll charge him. And then charge him.
Interceptor?
This guy, I guess.
Bomber?
I'll try. I'll try. Okay, you skill
is the balance.
I feel like they rely more.
What's your pencil for your ammo is 16 points.
I'm going for a long game with my scout here.
Interceptors, definitely. On their upgrade.
Barrel roll!
If you're not packing the title and double modifications on it,
definitely.
But if you're compared to the you gotta be upgrading them, right?
Yeah, that's true. You gotta slot everything just right.
They got some things, but
there's some standard builds lately that are like the Poe with
the peanut. So I'm gonna try this. It might succeed. I don't know though. One, two, three. It's gonna be close. Four straight.
Three, so five.
What?
And he will Once pull it off.
Release is inner goddess.
Let's just template.
Almost 10 too. You're good.
5 minutes
of 10. Pretty
sure
my good luck with that.
So 15 minutes.
That's not something that will but ever really second. Happen. So.
Middle one misses. Second half.
Okay.
Hits.
So far.
And now your K turn.
Yep.
Oh boy.
Surprise, surprise.
15.
Who saw that coming?
Excuse me.
I did.
And hey, when are you on your ship?
Not in
the I got on the ships already.
Yeah, but I mean, like, when are you in Hawaii?
Whenever they finally get the rudder on the ship.
Oh, I'm gonna fly out.
I mean, considering we're gonna run out of time, it's probably
travel notification number.
Alright, so Gary fires. I mean, Andrew fires.
Unless you whiffle, you win.
Don't find me and say.
We feel like we're down on
the bottom.
Boom.
Alright, see you, Brennan.
Yep. Good game.
Good one, gentlemen. Good one. Okay.
I have.
Thanks for watching. Zealot here. And.
Hi, Mom. Me, Michael.
So we just, if you guys were just watching, we just ran a duel between our, we had a jump master list. We had two Nidrus, and we had, I had a Forlom on the Mist Hunter, and he had Guri on the Star Viper.
Oh, Guri.
I screwed up a lot. And I also whiffled a lot, so it was inevitable that I have to lose, right? My take on it was, I cannot roll defense dice to save my life unless it's a low agility ship. That's the only time I roll good on defense dice.
Yeah, your Mist Hunter was dodging everything.
I know, I know.
Frustrating as hell.
But I can't, if I have two agility dice, they're blanks. If I have three agility dice, they're blanks. It's just, that's why I hate rolling, or I hate flying large agility ships. They always fail for me.
Yeah. Yeah, it was fun. I was happy he was whiffling. I was getting shots through.
What's your big takeaway?
My big takeaway is I got no ordnance off with my jump master, with the scout. And that I think that's because I wasn't flying Deadeye. Deadeye, I think, is a must if you're flying alone.
Yeah, although I never got shots off because I never had a target within range two or three in my arc. The whole time I never got to shoot my protons with Manru because not within range, unless I was and I just missed it, but whatever. And I also screwed up the, I should have feedback arrayed the Star Viper.
Oh yeah. Yeah, he had me pinned right on the mat, and then could have start, but he totally blanked on that.
Yeah, first time I ever had the feedback ray on any ship, so. There you go, I derp, I rolled shitty, I deserved to lose. But I had fun.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So thanks a lot for watching. If you look on the doodly-doo at the bottom of the screen, you'll see all the credits, and we're gonna be doing our live stream again on Tuesday night, so come check us out, Geek Tech Industries live stream on Tuesday night, and again on Thursday we'll be here at the store at Curious 2 on Broad in Victoria. Be hair or be square.
Come and play. I want some ships to blow up.
Yeah, Michael needs better opponents.
No, you're good.